Christine Stevens from Music Literacy Now here at the Remo Recreational Music Center in Hollywood with ethnomusicologist Dr. Craig Woodson, an instrument builder. And for Build a Beat project for EPALS, he's going to show us how to make an instrument called the soup can bell.
Right. And It is a soup can that you can play like a bell. And I'm using a chopstick and playing on the two edges. The trick on this, of course, is to make sure that you have these edges covered completely with your can opener. And so when you run it around, you take the lid off, you want to do it maybe a second time, just to double check to make sure, and very gently feel it to make sure that there are no rough edges, any little pieces sticking out, because the last thing you want to do is to cut yourself on this.
And of course you took the label off the can.
Take the label off.
And you ate the food. That's important too.
That's a good thing to do.
Yes. So then now you have this can, and what you're saying is don't play here, but play on these two pieces.
Right.
Sound like a bell. It's aluminum.
It's actually metal. This is tin.
Metal.
Yeah,
tin.
This is tin. And,
Oh, it's a different sound.
Right. So now the problem when you get to this type of can, where you don't use the opener, rather it is a peel-off type, it leaves a sharp edge right here. And so that is very dangerous, obviously. So what you want to do is take a hammer and you want to hammer down that edge as best you can. And you can feel it. You want to take a feel right there?
Yeah.
And then compare that to the sharp edge right there.
Yeah.
Much different.
Very safe.
Yeah, so it's much safer. So now you can use what you have here, which is a bamboo stick.
Or a chopstick.
Or a chopstick. And if you do use a chopstick, I do like to have a little bigger chopstick. This one we can use for other instruments, but this one we want to use a little heavier one for the bell.
Okay.
Good, and just to point out on the playing technique, the low sound is going to be out at the edge, at the open, and the high sound will be up here at the top.
Oh.
Right, if you do it slowly,
which matches the drum.
Okay, and if you want to actually do something that takes it to another level, you can put the two cans, if you will, hold it like that.
Okay, this is a smaller can and a bigger
larger can.
This is the peel off and the...
But any kind of can will convert into a double bell, like a what's called a go-go bell, and in Africa it's called a gongo kwi in Ghana, and we'll just wrap this with a few pieces.
Colorful tape.
Yeah, and this is a masking tape, but you could use any kind of packaging tape, anything. You don't want to go too far down into the sound-producing area of the bell,
right.
But then this gives you, you can hold it in the middle.
So both ends are open. Right?
So you can see both ends are open, and...
you taped it together at the closed ends.
Right.
Happy drumming.
Enjoy.